I can't get paid.
They got my motherfucking royalty check tied up. That, oh, I signed the wrong shit, bro. But I mean, I'm living free.
Yeah.
But I'm on BET. I ain't signing shit this time.
Oh, that was you, wasn't it?
Yeah, bro. I am that fella.
Damn, you went on a date with the chick on. That is.
Let me show you something about that shit.
Damn it,
yeah, you goddamn tipped what? His uncle?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Let me show you something. See all them kind of hoes that be coming at you when you be on that tube, see? Pushing up on you. I was standing out there at number one P Street Ballot. I said, Tip, I don't need no 22 rooms in my motherfucker. I'm sitting on the porch, two white police. Got out their car, came up on my porch and asked me, let me see some ID. I said, what? Then the motherfucker asked me where my lawnmower at. I said, man, I live here, bro. If it wasn't for Tip and them, I'd have went to jail that day. Long way, but I got my Roy shit coming. You been all right, man?
Yeah,
man. Nice to meet you in the flesh, man.
Hey, man, you fucked up now. I'm a starving artist. Don't get me wrong, I'm starving now. Now one of y'all want to try to rob me, you'll just be practicing. Rehearsing. Boy, I'm financially embarrassed.
Right now.
But you know what? I got it, though.
You're not broke. Between money.
Yeah, I'm just in between money.
There you go.
And guess what, fellas?
Broke as well.
I need a few dollars. Help me out. Crow.
Dude, it looks like I'm standing up here for my hair.
what that got to do with the charge of butter, the price of butter? I can't get any concerns.
You know what I want.
Right? I know what you want. Okay. And I want something similar. Ain't no cut on me, bro. They had me. Look, I do stand-up comedy out there at Uptown Comedy Club on...
And Hayville.
And the one down there on downtown. The one downtown on Mayrattle Street. Look, I told the motherfucker, I said...
Oh, yeah, they ain't over there no more. No, they in Hayville now.
Yeah, they in Hayville. I was down there doing something. They said, Crow, what you do? I said, I slam Bentley doors, fuck geek holes, and smoke plenty of Blizzo. Not necessarily in that order. But fella, help me out with a dollar or two, man. Get the hang something.
I wish I had it, bro.
Let me hold a dollar.
I ain't got it either.
50 cents.
Hey, man, I wish I could get anything.
For real. Look, I'm 50 cents, y'all.
Damn, that's some money. You got more money than me.
Look, they wouldn't even
let me go. Hey, man, make sure you put that in another pocket so you don't pull that out when you ask for money.
No, listen, they wouldn't let me go.
You got a bankroll on you now.
No, this is $4.50. They wouldn't even let me go with 50 cents.
Damn.
Let me hold 50 cents.
I ain't got it, homie.
Let me hold 50 cents, baby.
I tell you what.
It's tough out here, boy.
That little young fella.
You know where we at. You know where we at, right? Where we at?
That little young fella just went by.